Today in this video, we will learn about how to remove all blocked IPs in CSF. If you want to remove all blocked IPs in CSF, or if you simply want to flush all blocks, then in that case, log into WHM root and then go to plugins. Now here, go inside config server security and firewall. Now click over flush all blocks in CSF section. Once you click over this button, all the blocked IP addresses will be unblocked immediately.